What's going on, everybody? Charmander early this week, and I'm here to bring you some breaking news. It seems like there are some leaks with the newest operators coming out, Season 3, the Brazilian operators. There are two different things that we have. The first one is supposedly a leak of what the operators' gadgets are going to be, or at least the little icons they have. And the second one is it seems like we have the Season 3 operation name. I'm going to show it on the screen right now, Operation Skull Rain. Now, if you look in the background, you can see the skull with the two pistols on it. That's pretty much a guaranteed fact that we are getting the Bopee in this next season. We also see a couple of other Brazilian imagery. Now, one that I really think is really great, and I'm hoping it's foreshadowing, is the soccer player on it. I'm really hoping that I was right with my soccer stadium, because I would love to see what they do with this. I am super excited that this came out. I am going to post a link below to the Reddit that specifically talks about this. Now, none of this is confirmed yet, but we actually have some pictures to it, so we can finally get hyped for it. Now, it also seems that with the date that these are coming out, which is about, I think, a couple days ago, these got leaked, so to speak. It seems that we are going to be seeing Season 3 a little bit later than I originally predicted. I apologize for that. It seems like I would say that in the next week or two, we should see a trailer, like some little like trailer with the actual operators on it, and then probably about a week or two after that, we should see the release for those who hold the season pass. I have the season pass. I'll be able to do an in-depth review on the operators, and I'll be able to show you guys how they play. Specifically, I think it's probably going to come out either in the middle of August. Hopefully, it doesn't go to the end of August, because I think that's a little bit too much of a wait for us who have been waiting forever to have something new to the game, especially me. I'm super hyped. I'm super excited for it. Now, with the icons that you see on the screen now, you see the first one is a type of crossbow system. Now, I'm going to assume that it's not an actual, like, crossbow. I think that's a little too out of the world, or at least out of, you know, character for a kind of Rainbow Six game. Especially for this game, it'd be really out of place, personally. So I think what this is going to be is kind of like a zipline system. You shoot it against a door at an elevated angle. You can go in, and you can basically just fly in, breach that door. And let's say it gives you an advantage to where instead of dropping right in front of the window or right after the windowsill when you vault over, you kind of like propel yourself forward a little bit more so you can bypass any frost traps or maybe even Capcom traps that are put at the very bottom of the window. Now for the second one, this is probably the hardest one. You can see it is somebody putting a finger over their lips like a shush motion, but their finger is a knife or a salad finger, either or. Now this one could mean a couple different things. It could mean that we finally get an operator with quieted footsteps, which is also something that people have been wanting to see, and a lot of people have been predicting it for the Japanese operators. But it also could mean that we have some type of melee weapon with this operator, which again has been seen, or at least been wanted to be seen by those people waiting for the Japanese operators. Now, I really can't say for sure what the second operator might have. It might be silent footsteps, it might be some type of knife system, like melee system, or maybe even a ballistic knife. Like I said, I have no idea. This is just a quick video to get this out there so you guys can do the research yourself and check other YouTubers. I will also put a link in the description below to the YouTuber who I have found did a really good job at analyzing this stuff and putting together his own thoughts for it. And a quick note before I leave off of this quick video, Wednesday's video will come as scheduled. It's going to be a little bit different than usual, but it is also going to have a very special announcement at the end. Now that I have over 1,000 subscribers, thank you guys, by the way, I'll be addressing that in the video on Wednesday also. I have something that I want to propose to y'all, so if you guys would like, comment, and let me know what you think of this video, that would be really great. I gotta get going, guys. You guys are awesome as always. Thank you for the 1K plus subs, and have a great day.